This next one, I'm going to dedicate to my dad.
Thank you.